Hello. The topic name is type Arthropoda, subtype Trachiata, class Insecta, pathogens and carriers of human diseases. Key questions and purpose of the lesson are shown on the screen. Insects, Insecta or Hexapoda in Latin, as all other arthropods, have segmented body, which is covered with the chitin cuticle. The body of insects is divided in three sections: head, thorax, and abdomen. The head consists of six segments: protocerebral, antennal, intercalar, mandibular, maxilla, and labial. The borders of the head segments are not defined. The head bears the sense organs, eyes, one pair of antennae, three ocelli, simple eyes. The antennae are diverse in morphology. The mouth parts are labrum, mandible, maxilla, and labium. The mouth parts are often specialized to type of food, and there are several modifications and types. Siphonin type, e.g. in butterflies, forming proboscis. Biting and chewing type, in beetles and cockroaches. Sponging type, for example, could be found in flies. Chewing and lapping type, in honeybee. Piercing and chewing type, in mosquitoes. The thorax consists of three segments. Each segment has a pair of legs. So, totally, insects have three pairs of legs. Legs consists of coxa, trochanter, femur, tibia, tarsus, and pretarsus. The tarsus consists of 3 to 5 segments. Most insects also have two pairs of wings. There are also primary or secondary wingless insects. The primary wingless insects are the most primitive. Examples of secondary wingless insects are fleas and louses. The flies have only one pair of wings, and the second pair is reduced. The wing consists of cells and veins. Cells are located between the veins. The morphology of the wings and venation are very important systematic character. The abdomen consists of 6, for example, in Collembola, to 12, for example, in Pratura segments. The most insects have 10 segments. The systematic position of insects: domain eukaryotes, kingdom Animalia, type Arthropoda, subtype Trachiata, superclass Hexapoda. The class insects includes many orders, and some of them you can see on the screen. The orders with members with high medical importance are indicated on the screen. Louse is a member of the order Pteroptera, is a group of small wingless parasitic, which are parasites of birds and mammals. One of the sucking lice, the human louse, thrives in conditions of filth and overcrowding, and is a carrier of typhus and louse-borne relapsing fever. Outbreaks of louse-borne diseases were frequent by product of famine, war, and other disasters before the advent of insecticides. Heavy infestations of lice may cause intense skin irritation, and scratching for relief may lead to secondary infections. The flattened bodies of lice range from 0.33 millimeters to 11 millimeters in length. The females are usually larger than the males. The human body louse lays its eggs on clothing next to the skin. Human louse transmitted infection diseases are epidemic typhus, relapsing fever, and trench fever, which are caused by rickettsia, borrelia, and bartonella. The body louse can transmit other emerging or re-emerging pathogens such as Acinetobacter baumannii and Yersinia pestis. Two important subspecies of louse are: the body louse is Pediculus humanus humanus. The head louse is named Pediculus humanus capitis. And infestations of the hairy parts of the body or clothing with the eggs, larvae or adults of flies is named as pediculosis. Metamorphosis of the lice is simple. The nymphs molting three times. Each of the three stages between molts or instars becoming larger and more like the adult. In the human louse, the egg stage may last from 6 to 14 days, and the stages from hatching to adult 8 to 16 days. Sucking lice feed exclusively on blood and have mouthparts well adapted for this purpose. The delicate stylets are used to pierce the skin, and salivary secretion is injected to prevent coagulation while the blood is sucked into the mouth. The stylets are retracted in the head when the louse is not feeding. You can see the life cycle of the louse on the screen. Fleas are the members of the order Siphonoptera. Fleas are parasites that live on the exterior of the host, so they are ectoparasitic. As the chief agent transmitting the Black Death or bubonic plague in the Middle Ages, they were an essential link in the chain of events that resulted in the death of a quarter of the populations of Europe. Infestation by fleas may cause severe inflammation of the skin and intense itching. Some individuals can occasionally become sensitized after exposure and develop allergies. Plague, a disease that affects humans and other mammals, is caused by the bacterium Yersinia pestis. The human flea can be a carrier of the plague bacterium. Without prompt treatment, the disease can cause serious illness or death. Today, human plague infections continue to occur in the western United States, but significantly more cases occur in parts of Africa and Asia. Fleas are small, wingless insects with a taut cuticle bearing many bristles and frequently combs, Ctenidia, of broad, flattened spines. The human flea, Pulex irritans, also called the house flea. Pulex irritans is an insect with a four-part life cycle consisting of eggs, larvae, pupa, and adults. Eggs are shed by the female in the environment and hatch into larvae in about 3 to 4 days. Larvae feed on organic debris in the environment. Larvae eventually form pupa, which are in cocoons that are often covered with debris from the environment, sand, pebbles, and so on. The larval and pupal stages are completed in about 3 to 4 weeks. When the adult hatch from pupa, then must seek out a warm-blooded host for blood meals. The flea eggs are about a half millimeter in length. They are oval-shaped and pearly white in color. Eggs are often laid on the body of the host, but they often fall off in many different places. The larvae are about 0.6 millimeters in length. They are creamy white or yellow in color. Larvae have 13 segments with bristles on each segment. The larvae feed on a variety of organic debris. The pupa are around 4 to 2 millimeters. After undergoing 3 separate molts, the larvae pupate, then emerge as adults. If conditions are unfavorable, a cocoon flea can remain dormant for up to a year in the pupal phase. The adults are roughly 1.5 to 4 millimeters in length and are laterally flattened. They are dark brown in color, they are wingless and have piercing sucking mouthparts that aid in feeding of the host's blood. Both genal and pronotal combs are absent and the adult flea has a rounded head. Most fleas are distributed in the egg, larval or pupal stages. Common treatments include body shaving and medicated shampoos and combing. When preventing fleas, it is important to treat both the host and the environment. Household pets should be threatened to prevent being infested. Carpets and other floor surfaces should be shampooed and vacuumed regularly to prevent fleas. When dealing with an infestation, bedding and clothing that may have been exposed should be washed thoroughly in hot water and kept away from other materials that have not been exposed. In extreme cases, extermination by a professional is necessary. True bugs are the members of the order Heteroptera or Hemiptera. This is a large group of insects consisting of more than 40,000 species. The clinical significance has bed bugs. Bed bug is a member of the family Cimicida. Any of about 75 species of insects in the true bug order Heteroptera that feed on the blood of humans and other warm-blooded animals. The reddish-brown adult is broad and flat, with a length of 4 to 5 millimeters. The two species of bed bugs usually implicated in human infestations are Simix lictularius and Simix hemipterus. Although rare, humans may become incidental hosts of Simix species of bats and birds. Adults and all nymphal stages of Simix need to take blood meals from warm-blooded hosts, which are typically humans for Simix lictularius and Simix hemipterus. Although other mammals and birds can be utilized in the absence of a human host. Female bed bugs lay about 5 eggs. Eggs hatch in about 4 to 12 days, interspersed in star nymphs, which must take a blood meal before molting to the next stage. The bugs will undergo 5 nymphal stages, each one requiring a blood meal before molting to the next stage, with the 5th stage molting into an adult. Nymphs, also lacking wing buds, resemble smaller versions of the adults. Nymphs and adults take about 5 to 10 minutes to obtain a full blood meal. The adults may take several blood meals over several weeks. Assuming a warm-blooded host is available. Adults live 6 to 12 months and may survive for a long period without feeding. Flies. Flies are insects of the order Diptera. Insects of this order use only a single pair of wings to fly, the hind wings having evolved into advanced mechanosensory organs known as halteres, which act as high-split sensors of rotational movement and allow dipterans to perform advanced aerobatics. Diptera is a light order containing about 1 million species, including horseflies, craneflies, hoverflies, and other. Diptera is one of the major insects order and of considerable ecological and human importance. For example, mosquitoes are vectors for malaria, dengue, West Nile fever, yellow fever, encephalitis, and other infectious diseases. And houseflies, common cell with human all over the world, spread foodborne illnesses. Diptera has two suborders: Nematocera, with long antennae and sponging type of mouthparts, for example, houseflies, and Brachycera, with short antennae and piercing and chewing type of mouthparts, for example, mosquitoes. Mosquito vectors can transmit several pathogens, including arboviruses, protozoans, and filaria, that cause infectious diseases of significant public health concern. To a lesser extent, they may also transmit bacterial diseases. Mosquitoes of medical importance belong to the family Culicida and are widely distributed around the world. This large family currently encompasses 3,556 valid species of mosquitoes, distributed within the first families Culicina and Anophelina. The mosquito vectors mainly belong to three genera: Anopheles, Aedes, and Culex. Only certain species of mosquitoes of the Anopheles genus and only females of those species can transmit malaria. The life cycle of mosquito is shown on the screen. Thank you for your attention.